Latarian Milton is not your typical 7-year-old. Few his age have ever driven an SUV up and down several busy streets. It all started at his mother's townhouse. Latarian says he took the car keys and hopped into his grandmother's Dodge Durango.
When I came through the back door, I looked on the counter, my keys were gone.
I took my grandma's car because I got mad at my mom, and then I suddenly had my friend come in, and he smoked with cigarettes.
He started the vehicle and put it into gear, and off they went. 2 7-year-olds alone on the road. Latarian drove several miles through Lake Park in Palm Beach Gardens.
I want to do it because it's fun. It's fun to do bad things, to drive into a car.
Well, did you know that you could perhaps kill somebody?
Yes, but I wanted to do hood rat stuff with my friend.
Lamilton, do you know why you're here?
Yes.
Why are you here?
Because I'm a bad kid. I do bad things.
You said you do bad things. What kind of bad things do you do?
I don't listen to my grandmother, and I hurt people, and I smoke with cigarettes. Can I have one?
No, you can't have a cigarette, Lamilton. Young boys aren't supposed to smoke with cigarettes. It can make your lungs sick.
I don't care about my lungs. It's fun to smoke. I like doing unhealthy things.
How do you feel about those people you hurt?
I don't care nothing about those people.
What if you killed them?
I don't care.
Why did you do bad things?
Because it's fun. It's fun to do bad things.
Lamilton Taeshawn is not a typical 8-year-old. While most kids in his neighborhood were at home playing video games, he was leaving a path of destruction behind the wheel of an SUV he stole from his grandmother.
And I came into the kitchen, and I saw my keys were gone. And I thought, oh,
Lamilton, where are you going?
I went and drove to pick up my friend. And he smokes with cigarettes.
Once he picked up his friend, another unidentified 8-year-old, the two went on a nearly fatal rampage through the Woodcrest area. Lamilton, what about the people you could have hurt?
I don't care nothing about those people. I wanted to do hood rat stuff with my friends.
See, you have to understand, all children his age love stealing cars and going on high-speed chases.
Now, Lamilton, why exactly did you steal your grandmother's car?
'Cause it's fun. It's fun to do bad things.
There are new problems for the 7-year-old who stole his grandmother's SUV and went on a dangerous joyride. His latest incident took place in a popular discount store and has landed him in a West Palm Beach hospital. Ted White joins us live with this story. Ted?
The incident happened when the 7-year-old directed his anger towards his grandmother. In the end, authorities felt it was enough to bring him in for a mental evaluation. But on Monday, Latarian took his bad boy image to a new level inside this Lake Park Walmart.
The problem began when Latarian asked his grandmother to buy him some chicken wings. She said no. He got mad, walked over, and ordered them anyway. When his grandmother confronted him about it, Latarian snapped.
This started hitting me. This started hitting me in front of the whole Walmart, and everyone in there was upset. In my stomach, in my legs, wherever he could reach me, that's where he hit me.
By late afternoon, Riviera Beach police picked up Latarian from home and took him to the hospital for a mental evaluation.
And I know what causes this behavior because all he's ever seen was his parents do physical, abusive, and verbal things.
Lamilton Taeshawn is back in the news. 2 weeks ago, he achieved nationwide fame for stealing a car at the tender age of 8. And now he's assaulted his grandmother at a local Wal-Mart. According to witnesses, Lamilton asked his grandmother to buy him some fried chicken. When she refused, he got angry. Here he is assaulting his grandmother. Again, and again, and yet again. Then he stops, walks to the counter to order the chicken, then goes back to beat on his grandmother some more. Lamilton, did you hit your grandmother?
Yeah, I beat her ass.
But why?
'Cause I asked for some fried chicken and she said no. What'd she expect?
Lamilton's grandmother wants the public to give Lamilton another chance.
You have to understand, he really likes that fried chicken.
Lamilton Taeshawn is back in the news. 2 weeks ago, he achieved nationwide fame for stealing a car at the tender age of 8. And now he's assaulted his grandmother at a local Wal-Mart. According to witnesses, Lamilton asked his grandmother to buy him some fried chicken. When she refused, he got angry. Here he is assaulting his grandmother. Again, and again, and yet again. Then he stops, walks to the counter to order the chicken, then goes back to beat on his grandmother some more. Lamilton, did you hit your grandmother?
Yeah, I beat her ass.
But why?
'Cause I asked for some fried chicken and she said no. What'd she expect?
Lamilton's grandmother wants the public to give Lamilton another chance.
You have to understand, he really likes that fried chicken.